In cycling, time is measured to the thousandth of a second. And thousandths of a second really isn't that long. It's quite easy to win or lose a race by one thousandth of a second. When you're on the track, it is you against the clock. Day in, day out, we push ourselves to the absolute limit, constantly redefining what your body can do. So when it comes to a race situation, it all clicks and you find that last little bit of strength and spirit when you need it. There's hundreds of thousands of seconds that can be found in the technology that we use, whether it's the disc wheels we use, whether it's the skin suits we wear. When you're talking thousands of a second, and that's the difference between winning and losing, just finding anything that can help you move forward is the real key part. An extension of my bike is my artificial leg. It's lightweight, carbon fibre. For each medal that I've won, there's a little gold medal that sits on the inside of the leg. There's a little bit of space at the top there. I can fit a few more in there. So we'll go for that.